Good first serve, forehand into the net from Djokovic. He's really having to stretch for that one on a much more humid day in Paris. Temperatures around about the 20 Celsius mark, which constitutes a heat wave here, believe me. We've been down in the low teens at best for much of the last 3 or 4 days. Good serve again from Murray. Good reach from Djokovic on the forehand.